Now, I won shields, so I'm gonna go ahead and sell these guys. I sell Barry Sanders, and I think the Harvest Exchange is done. It might not be. Let me go and check that. If it is, I'm gonna sell my other extras. So I've got like a ton of extras. Looks like they're leaving that out there. Okay, so apparently we're coming back to Harvest. Because today's December. Okay. Alright, I guess I shouldn't sell those. I'm not sure when that's over. The harvest should be done. In there. I'm pretty sure it's done. I guess they're just leaving it up for people to do tokens with. I have no idea for how long, but harvest is still in the upgrades that it's supposed to be to December 1st, and it's December 4th. And it's in the day. So I don't know what that is. Other than gratuity. And let's go here. And let's check the cap on that. And Moriori has a Moriota has a 26 cap. 36 cap. 24 contracts. No, he's got 26. Dan Marino's got 36. And Vic has got 32. I think this is Cap right there. That lightning football. And he's like 58 cap on Vic. And Moriota is 24 contracts. 26 cap. Oh! So 26 cap versus 58 cap, Moriarty is cheaper, but still being a mobile quarterback. Oh. So when I go to try to take on those head-to-head for Sean Taylor, I might not use Vic because of the salary cap. Unless I'm absolutely sure, so I can sneak a little bit more salary cap in there with something cheaper. When I have to do the head-to-head games of the salary cap to get Sean Taylor. Oh! Alright, so now I'm gonna sell those characters, players, not tunes, player cards, and it's not a player. And I'm gonna sell, I'm gonna go ahead and sell my here, program. I'm gonna sell my extra night train. Get a night train there, and night train. I'm gonna switch my overall. Extra night train. I think he's only going for 500,000. That's wrong. If they do that, they'll put somebody else in there. 582? I think yesterday he was like at 600 even. And now he isn't. Let's see. Yesterday, 640. And 582 today. December 2nd. I have got December 4th. We're probably getting a slight storm here because it was really warm and now it's a rapid cool. Anytime we get one, you have to imagine I'm like Inuyasha with the wind scar. And what's wrong? Hot wave of the red coming against the cold wave of the blue. And that is a thermodynamics condensation fallout from the heat rapidly cooling. Easing into a moisture, much like the back of a refrigerator or inside a freezer, using coolant, or more like a can, a cold can on a warm day, then you should see water moisture on the outside of the can. Oh, that's condensation. Warm air is the red part, and the inside cold liquid of the soda is also the red part, because it's also hot as well. It would be blue. Oh, and then the film of the can type thing would be the surface difference temperature of that, which is why liquid forms on it. And pretty much the same thing in the sky. Gulf Mexico versus a Siberian one. Cold air jet stream meets the hot air jet stream and it produces a condensation. If it's more rapid in descent in temperature, you will probably get a thunderstorm. That's and more rapid from that would be a tornado. That's like a giant chemistry set of thermodynamics. That sounded like it was probably too much under grass and wouldn't be red and red within the other. I don't think it would be, but that makes more sense because the soda would be warm.
Yep.
And that solves that.
Yep.
We don't. And that's there. And then there would be a thin layer there, and the temperature outside is hot, and the can would be hot as well. Oh, it's got ice cubes in it, so it would be all hot in there. And it's true. Insert shape, and then the can surface, the metal aluminum can, would be the surface in there, and that's a hot-cold temperature difference going from red to blue, and that would form condensation along the line. You're getting the same thing, just in jet streams, in the upper air. If that goes over a 50 or 60 degree differential, you will definitely get a thunderstorm in that. But that also rapids up the air in a supercell sense, and that should provide a tornado.
Yeah.
If the wind vectors into a claw along with that energy in a safe spot. I'm imagining one could laser the air to try to empty out some of the air. You never and if you get just a tropical depression, I don't know if lightning strikes. I know that I can come for you. Then why they're trapped to stop the truth? How dare you just stop the truth? No, you're getting way too big for your boots. You never too big for the view. I got the big size holes in my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. I can come for you. I know that I can come for you. 567? Okay. How dare you just stop the truth? Wanna come around here like a bad boy, do it. Want all the talking, go on and do it. Running through the party, bottle it, bottle it. Close on my ear, say it's gonna go through it. I was selling corn. I sent a lot of gold and stuff. But like now I've got to go through these books. For the AFC man. And they still have those up in exchange. And we got exchange through gold and silver book of that particular team for any. Those are my extra zones. Depending on how much energy you have, that's the time for.
It's less than that. You got a spring showing. It's almost heat. Salute to my sister as well. But I keep trophies down at my mum's bit. Man, I'm getting way too big for my shelf. When I see bare MCs on the sideline, we'll see what those bits go for. It might take less than 50,000 to deal with that. Upgrade sets and expansion 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, we're at the end, there's the upgrade. That's right, that's team of the week, that's the upgrade. One, two, three. And a caution that there's an extreme light. Extreme means to give up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, team leaders. AFC is three choices over. Now, I won shields, so I'm going to go ahead and sell these guys. I'm going to sell Barry Sanders, and I think the Harvest Exchange is done. It might not be. Let me go and check that. If it is, I'm going to sell my other extras. So I've got like a ton of extras. Looks like they're leaving that up there. Okay, so apparently we're coming back to Harvest. Because today's December. Okay. Alright, I guess I shouldn't sell those. I'm not sure when that's over. The Harvest should be done. In there. I'm pretty sure it's done. I guess we're just leaving it up for people to do tokens with. I have no idea for how long, but Harvest is still in the upgrades that it's supposed to be to December 1st, and it's December 4th. And it's in the day, so I don't know what that is. Other than gratuity. And let's go here. And let's check the cap on that. Moriori has a Moriota has a 26 cap, 36 cap, 24 contract. No, he's got 26. Dan Marino's got 36, and Vic has got 32. I think this is cap right there. That like football, and he's like 58 cap on Vic, and Moriota is 24 contracts, 26 cap. Oh! So 26 cap versus 58 cap, Moriota is cheaper, but still being a mobile quarterback. Oh! So when I go to try to take on those head to head for Sean Taylor, I might not use Vic because of the salary cap. Unless I'm absolutely sure, so I can sneak a little bit more salary cap in there. Something cheaper. When I have to do the head-to-head games of the salary cap to get Sean Taylor. Oh! Gee. That's wrong. Alright. Alright, so now I'm going to sell those characters, players, not tunes. Player cards, different system, and it's not there. And I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna go ahead and sell. $475 to $540. People trying to say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold with my dog, can get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen. Been about 60 on the time, I can't even lie. No way in, no way out, I do or die. So I roll when I roll, must be.
Very hard, I'm hard pressed not to get some type of level solution. I gotta eat. Saber tooth, tiger, diamond, two teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come pee? I was outside. The way to shake me, your mouth wide. You need to say grace for you say thanks. Amen.
What's left in my life, don't know what's in store. I've been dealing with these blessings that I can't ignore. Putting up the numbers, we ain't keeping score. Amen. And the server. I on the block by my side. Chest out in the house for 12 o'clock. It's open in cell phone. But you gotta watch. Yeah. Amen. I just
because it will probably cost almost $1 million to build those shells. But I got the 87 ones, but it's really 90 and above that costs money. I am on that.
System.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.